Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I am about as excited as a kid in a candy store because we have a brand new feature today on Dotto Tech. What we've done is we've used the new social broadcast platform, Blab, to bring back the most popular of our old radio shows. Once a month, when I did a radio show, we would do a feature called App Wednesday, where we would look at the coolest apps, and we'd basically have a shootout, a contest of people in studio who would pitch to me what they thought were the coolest apps for their phones or their computers, and at the end of each show, I would choose a winner. We've taken that to the next stage now because we now have Blab, the social broadcasting platform. So this week, we brought three contestants in to pitch their best apps to me, and we have a winner. Now, each week, I'm going to take the winning app, and I'm going to create a video, which this one is the first one of. How cool is that? So this week, we had Todd Maffin, Jen Butler, and John Beeler in our Blab. We had over 100 people in the room all the time. I think about 500 or 600 people viewed it live over the course of the video, and we have a winner. So stick around. I'm going to be showing you GIF Keyboard, which came from John Beeler, today on App Wednesday. Our app of the week we have so much fun with the app of the week because I expect my contestants to bring strong apps. And frankly, they often disappoint me. They don't always bring the strongest apps. This week, the winning app is pretty darn strong, but the rest of the apps, well, it was a pretty easy decision at the end of the day. So what I'm going to do each week now is we're going to do a demo of the winning app. Now, this one here is for your iPhone or Android phone, and it's a custom keyboard. You can install custom keyboards in your phone that allow you to do different things. We've shown you some demos of this in the past. But the one that John found is a lot of fun and somewhat useful, but mainly fun. It's called GIF Keyboard. I've got it installed on my iPhone here, and let me show you what happens. If I press and hold down on the little world icon down at the bottom, which basically gives me options to launch my different keyboards, you can see the different keyboards that I have installed on my iPhone, and I can quickly jump to them. I can go to the emoji keyboard, which will give me smiley faces, etc. I can go to text expander, which is I use for shortcuts. For keyboard shortcuts. I've got the Sunrise Meet keyboard installed, which allows me to set appointments directly off of text messages, which is an amazing app. One of them should have frankly brought it up and it might have won. But I've also installed GIF Keyboard. Now, GIF Keyboard, what it does is it allows you to text GIFs to people. Isn't that excellent? So you can choose these GIFs. All we have to do to choose a GIF, if I want to use, let's find one that's useful. Let's find a useful GIF. Let's find this little girl here, whatever she's doing. And then all you do is you tap on the GIF that you want to text to people. And you can use it in texting and emailing type applications. And then you paste it in. And it pastes the GIF and then texts it out. This is primarily a texting and an instant messaging tool. But that allows me to send these messages, these GIFs, by using this keyboard. Now, the cool thing about this is they've got a built-in search engine in here, and there are hundreds or thousands or tens of thousands, I don't know how many GIFs they have already pre-populated in this keyboard. So if I am really mad, I can type in the word mad, and I want to convey mad. I do a search, and it comes up with all of these different GIFs, look at this, of people being mad. So if you definitely need Stephen Colbert to be your mad face, to be your avatar, you can just tap on it, then paste it in, and you've got the animated GIF of him. They've got tons of different little GIFs all the way through. One of the favorite things that I have in this is they've got my new favorite little people. They've got the minions, and I've been using the minions a lot. If you take a look at the different minion GIFs, there are a whole whack of different minion GIFs that you can use as well. So they found just a whole range of different GIFs that you can text this way. It's a free app, and why wouldn't you use it? So congrats and props to John Beeler, this week's App Wednesday champion for our app of the week, the GIF Keyboard. Now, I'm going to let you guys know we're going to be doing this show live every week on Wednesday evening, 7 p.m. Pacific time. You're invited to join us. If you want to join us, there's a couple different ways to join in. The best way is to just follow me on Blab. You can use Blab. There's a mobile app. There's a desktop app. And you can watch and you can participate live. Over the next little while, we're actually going to be bringing in more and more tools that will allow our studio audience to be more engaged and to actually vote for the winner and probably win some prizes. We're trying to figure all of that out. But this is a brave new world as far as broadcasting on Blab. I think App Wednesday is a great vehicle to really celebrate what's happening on Blab. It's edutainment at its best. You're going to learn some really cool apps, and you will be entertained. I can promise you that. So join us tonight, if you're watching this on a Wednesday, or next Wednesday for App Wednesday. You can follow me on Twitter, follow me on Blab. You can sign up for our newsletter. Lots of ways to stay in touch with us, and I encourage you to jump in and join in. Until next time, I am Steve Dotto. Congrats to John Beeler. As far as Todd Maffin and Jen Butler goes, better luck next time. Have fun storming a castle.